there, everybody. Jimmy with To The Top Crane here. And today we are building a bridge. So this is the first three beams of a 9-beam bridge. We're doing these first three today, and then we're gonna get out of here. I actually gotta go do a water tower tomorrow and Saturday. Today's Thursday. So I'm taking our crane out to go do that, but we are tandem picking with a friend of mine. Actually, the guy that owns the crane company is a good friend of mine. His son works for the company. He's the oiler on that other crane, and then the guy sitting in the seat's a good friend of mine. So we'll be tandem picking with good friends, and they're in a Liebherr LTM 1160. It's a pretty new rig. I think it maybe a 2018. He's had a couple years. He bought it brand new. He was the first one to pull the plastic off the seat. But you should get a good view of it here pretty quick. Right now you probably can't see much of it. Once we get this beam picked and swing towards each other, then you should be able to see it. These beams, I'm not sure what the length is on them. 100, maybe 111. I think total weight on them is about 86,000, so each crane should have about 43 on it. Well, you ready to dance?
Ready with your.
Let this guy get out of the way so we don't smash him between the truck, and we'll go with it. swinging. I'm just letting the load take me where, take me to the left as I'm booming up. Now I'm going to have to start swinging a little bit. Second one always goes faster than the first one. He's getting ready to go for it. Oh, he's not driving near as hard as the other guy was. He's gonna get stuck. To hit her with a little more energy than that. Way offset traction's momentum. Let's see if he tries a little harder this time. Got his end up. got my end. She's all yours.
They epoxy underneath?
I don't think so. I don't know. If they have the correct stuff on site. Well, that's that. We've got panels to put on. Maybe get a little footage of that. I think we're both gonna swing some panels. I don't know. I don't know exactly what the plan is on that yet. Rumor has it we may have to pick the ends of the other beams up because they didn't put epoxy under the urethane pads, and I don't know. I just pull levers. I work as directed.
She told me they're going to check. Randy's going to check to see if he had the right stuff. I told her, I was like, I'll set it, but I'll just stay hooked on it.
Yeah, that's what I planned on doing, just staying hooked to it, keep my radius, and that way it can just come straight back up. See what happens shortly. So those panels are what the bridge deck will be poured on top of. These bigger cranes, one thing about them, they're a lot of things, but they're not fast. Day two on this bridge job for us, and it's actually day three for the other crane. Make sure I got everything adjusted right. So we actually had to pull our crane out and go do a water tower job, and the Liebherr that's over there, it stayed until today to set this in, but he set that other end by himself. There were smaller beams. And then this morning we get out here at 7, and their Komatsu excavator, the contractor's excavator, blew a hose, and it was sitting right where that Liebherr set up. So they had to scramble to find a boom cylinder hose, and so we just got that crane set up. But we're gonna swing around here and grab some rigging and get ready to start setting some bridge beams, girders, beams, whatever, it's all the same. jump out, throw some rigging in the hook, and then I'll be right back. All right, here we go. Just gotta basically go straight down with it. So I'll catch the next one. bald eagle flying by. Oh, I don't think we're gonna be able to see it. Well, in an effort to save some SD card and prevent some boredom, I'm gonna call this one pretty well set. And they're just gonna wiggle their end around some and get exactly where they want it and set it down. I'm just going to cable straight down, so really not a lot to see there. All right, here's third one. They got it pretty close to the front of that Liebherr. We really don't want to put the end of that bridge beam through the windshield of that Liebherr. I'm guessing that would not make anybody happy. So that pretty much does it for us. We just gotta set this end down, then we're gonna start tearing the crane down. And they're gonna stay behind with their crane and set bridge deck panels. Because he's in a position that if they bring a panel truck in here, he won't be able to get out. I think we can get two trucks next to me. They can get the panel truck and then my truck, and I can go ahead and start loading counterweights out and tearing the crane down. So, that concludes another one for me.